parang kulang sa pansin na ako mismong presidente, hindi ako nagagamit ng blinker lang ako. Yun lang ang asahan mo sa akin. Ay, hindi ko naman mapigil tong mga... Baka kung ako maglinya ako, okay lang. I've been used to it. In Davao, I don't have... For the life of me, never use except emergencies. Putok ng airport, putok ng pantalan. But on ordinary day, I simply... And my daughter does not allow it also. Kaya yung mga town mayors magpasok dyan sa ano kung saan-saan. Pagdating sa Davao, the refrain. Eh, itong kamuting ito, nagsirin tapos surrounded by 10 policemen with armor lights. Sabi ko, putang ina, sinong papatay sa iyo? Hindi ako nanalo, hindi ka makilala kung sino. And that was what was going on my mind. Kaya yan. Kung kayo, nandito tayo sa gobyerno, simple lang tayo. Tuloy, mag-ano ka dyan, papurma-purma ka, lalo na yung iba, pagbaba mo dyan sa Makati, sa ano, patindig-tindig ka ba. Akala natin, people admire us because we are in public offices. But actually, na nag-smirk yan. Mga to. Ganun, ginahiya ko na talaga, kasi yan ang totoo. Lalo na yung too lavish ang... Sabi ko, walang magsakay dito ng Mercedes-Benz. You use the ordinary... You buy the car that an ordinary manager, kasi manager, nandiyan ka naman sa gobyerno, yan ang bilhin mo. Ako may Mercedes-Benz dyan, no? Binigay sa akin. State of the art. Hindi ka na talaga mamatay. Kasi armor daw. Baski 50 caliber, hindi lulusot. Eh, putang ina din, hindi na ako mamamatay niyan. So if I get to live 120 years old, who's gonna feed me? Sino yung mag-oxygen sa akin? Why do you have to? Tama na yan. When you are no longer useful, then you should rest. Ako, I'm 72. By the time I would leave this office, I'd be glad to collapse there and totally iwi ako sa Davao, cargo na lang. Yeah, totoo yan, ha? And I can show you my last will and testament. That I will be cremated within 24 hours. No ceremony of any kind. My wake should strictly be private. And I just enumerated, excluded kayo lahat, the few people that I want to go there to visit me if they so wish. Maraming kuan sa... Hindi ako nagpa-believe sa inyo. Pero ganoon naman talaga kung magtanong kayo ng taga-Davao, that's how I'm full of sarcasm and yung storytelling na gumaganon. Yung morbid. Pero yan talaga ang totoo. No necrological services. Kasi member ako ng Congress, no? Hindi, badalhin ka dyan. Putang inang batasan kung banya. Walang walay batasan. Tawag ayaw niya Bisaya. Here is a man who lies and lives his life to the fullest. He was a president and he governed his country. The son of a bitch. Doon sa isip niya, sa loob. Iba lang yung lumalabas. Sus Mar Yosef. Huwag ninyo bulahin. Kaya ganon. Kaya dito walang utang-utang na loob. Ay, nagtrabaho ka, expect you to. Yun ang utang na loob mo sa tao, katrabaho ka. I do not collect nothing. Wala akong... Ang aking kundyan dyan is just to be simple so that hindi tayo manja ma... Eh, kayo. Pero ako, ay... They can always, itong media, they can accuse me of anything except yung corruption. Na ito ngayong... If you care to listen, is there any other?